always going through changes. Seems like I'm always going through changes.
Is it all just an illusion? Is it fake or is it real? Should I run and pull my gun because confused is how I feel. I kneel late at night on my knees, I pray for the Lord to either kill me or help me pave a better way. Temptations try me daily, I may see visions of me trapped as a captive, must break free. I'm aware but still blind to the fact that you can never go too far when you can't find your way back. Come and look into my eyes, surprise. Stand out creeping on the come up like the sun up in the sky. But why should I have to beg for help? I felt the pain that brings me shame when I have pity on myself. Cause all my dreams turn into brightness, nightmares. I'm looking for the light cause if I'm rocking someone might care. Surrounded by this hate, I wait for something to come and save us, cause destruction is our fate. This state of mind that I'm embracing is chasing me because I flee from who I be and what I'm facing. Sound the alarm as an intrusion. Pray I keep my mind intact in this realm of illusion.
Seems like I'm always going through changes. Living in illusion. 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 Seems like I'm always going through changes. Living in illusion. Illusion. Illusion.
Come, let's go to higher heights and deeper depths. To make some observations while I search inside myself. I need help, that's right, I need assistance. For instance, someone confidential who won't advertise my business. Cause day by day I feel it getting worse. What is my purpose on this earth and was I cursed from my day of birth? I don't know, that's how it often seems. That every time I get a grip I start to trip like I'm chasing dreams. I need to put myself in check. I suspect that the game of life is truly playing with my intellect. I live my life behind a cloud of smoke, but now it's clearer looking in the mirror. I can't believe I'm really standing here. Now if it's real, then how long will it last before the tournament?